Yeah, we're gonna put drywall up. One man drywall. Well, one man and a driver if you got a driver. So we got 15 foot high ceilings. Have a look up there. We're gonna try to put 8 foot sheets of drywall up to the ceiling. So what we done here, have a look over this corner here. We tied two ropes to the beam up here. Rope comes down here, and then we made this hanky frame. See, we got some eyelets underneath here. On four corners, we run the rope through the four cornered eyelets. Run the rope all the way across the other side of the shop. And have a look up there. We got two more eyelets with little pulleys up there coming down to here. This is our last sheet of drywall. It's not quite 8 feet, but this is what we've been doing all week. We take this 8 foot sheet of drywall, set it down like so on that trusty frame. Perfect. Now what we need is we need to pull that down here. And we are not going to do this manually. What we're going to do is we're going to use the Sears Craftsman mower. Come on back, Sandy, back it up. Give me a minute. Back up, back up, back up, back up. That's good. There, we're hooked up. Now we got the tractor mower hooked up to our fancy frame like that there. All right, let's put that in drive. And away she goes, up to the roof. And hold it there. And a little higher, a little higher.